When you arise in the morning, think of what a privilege it is